and sounds of the Dudley Dome, and the team on the field will have the look of the 1987 Diablos with the hats, uniforms, and all. 3-2, runner goes, swinging a lifted ball right center. Cordero back near the fence. It is gone. Well, a couple of pitches ago, on a close 1-2 pitch that would have ended the inning, it went for a ball. Later in the at-bat, Zagunis hits a two-run homer. Iowa leads 2-0. It's the 12th home run of the season for Zagunis. His 45th and 46th runs batted in this year.